slide control in Zoom meetings and webinars. To get started, navigate to your Zoom web portal under In Meeting Basic and double-check that slide control is enabled in your account. Note that slide control also has certain device and system requirements. Now let's check it out. In your Zoom meeting or webinar, share your presentation by selecting an open application and the slide control icon will appear in the toolbar. This option will only be available when you are in presentation mode and there's at least one other participant in the meeting. Click on the slide control icon and you will see that you can assign slide control privileges to participants. Click the name of the participant you want to assign control. When a participant is given slide control, a message will appear on their screen letting them know they can now control the slides. They can control them using the slide control buttons or using the arrows on their keyboard. Once you've finished presenting your slides, you can click on Stop Slide Control and optionally give another participant the opportunity to control your slides. The slide controls will disappear if you exit screen sharing, but they will reappear when you begin presenting again. Wasn't that easy? Now you know how to create a seamless and collaborative presentation using slide control.